Hello everyone. Factories shut down, businesses closed, hundreds of thousands of people sent home. The coronavirus has hit us really hard. Businesses across Europe are asking themselves big questions. How do we reorganize ourselves? How do we prepare for an unknown future? What should be our next move? I have put these exact questions to a panel of international leaders from various businesses across Europe. So follow us over the next few days and find out what international companies are doing to ensure they survive the coronavirus crisis. Today's guest is Istanbul-based Eric de la Doucette. Eric is the general manager for Turkey of the payment solutions company Edenred.
To start with, I think important to understand the specific context in Turkey, where suddenly we moved to the case was not existing to now we are in the middle of it. So we had quickly take a drastic decision, and I've put all staff in home office, more or less in 2 days. We took the decision, which was a rush to equip everyone with laptop and to make sure that 98% of the staff now can work from home. And we tried to do work as normal, as usual. We did not cut any service. We provide the same service to our customers, and we do that from home. In Turkey, we are 200 employees in five different locations: Istanbul, Ankara, Izmir, Bursa, Adana, where we have so commercial offices in Anatolia region. And the main head office is based in Istanbul. So our main job is to manage customer orders for ticket restaurant, fuel program, or gift program. Manage that for the customer, shift on the ship to the customer for them to give to their employees. An employee can go to spend it in a restaurant or in different shops. In terms of business, we have around 600,000 users which are using a different payment method every day. It did affect progressively and in a very sudden manner. I think we did not have any adaptation, so we could only adapt ourselves by looking at other countries. Yesterday, the government announced the closure of all restaurants. So with your ticket restaurant, you cannot go anymore to have lunch outside. You can only have access to home delivery service. So that on the restaurant side. And from the customers, the employers, a lot have put their staff in home office. All the retail has closed down mid last week, and a lot of people who are in home office or do not have work anymore because the retail is closed, then they won't receive ticket restaurant. So this will directly affect our business. Some customers, they have catering facilities. Normally, they were giving through catering. And a lot of clients won't have access to catering anymore. The catering will be closed. So then the option to have a card and to order delivery, because the home delivery is very developed in Turkey since more than 15 years. We don't have Uber Eats, but we have some other local one very strong. And that's very well known, very, very much used. So I believe there will be a lot of customers switching. And we already have customers calling us to say, I had a canteen. I cannot operate it. I need my staff to continue to work because what they do is critical for the public. I need to find a solution. Can you help us with the card? So here we have some opportunities. We have set up rules. And I've asked my direct managers to speak to all their team, all together, every day in the morning, all the team, between 8 and 9. And I insist that we speak to every employees every day. We must be in contact with them. The social contact for me is critical. To question about the health situation, the fear of the employees, we have to be there, we have to be present. Part of our job is to serve our clients, but part of our job is to reassure our employees as well. And I think in the current model, current situation, where a lot of people have fear about what can happen for the health, for their future, for their job. It's a critical responsibility from employers.